The purpose of this Headless Professor video is to distinguish between an algorithm and heuristics. We're going to use as an example a Soma cube. This is built out of 27 little wooden blocks and is 3 by 3 by 3. Here is a fully assembled Soma cube. Notice that it is 3 blocks across, 3 blocks deep, and it has a height of 3 blocks. The Soma cube is constructed of various pieces where several blocks are glued together. This one is 3 blocks. This one is 4, and there are several others. The smallest piece is of 2 blocks. The largest piece has 4 different blocks glued to it. Now, in putting together the Soma cube, we could use an algorithm. An algorithm is a rigid sequence of ordered steps. In other words, if I were to number each particular part and write down a list of instructions of what to do first, second, third, and so forth, if my instructions were sufficiently clear, that would guarantee the proper solution. But notice there would be no room for creativity in such an algorithm. Another approach to solving problems would be a heuristic. A heuristic would be a set of guidelines or rules of thumb. This would be more flexible, less rigid, and would permit more individual variation and creativity. In assembling this particular Soma cube, I have come up with 3 guidelines for my heuristic. The first suggestion is that we use the most difficult pieces, the ones with 4, first, and we save the easiest pieces for the last. The next suggestion is that since this is going to be a 3 by 3 by 3 cube, once we have made it 4 blocks wide, or 4 blocks tall, or 4 blocks long, we know we've done it wrong. Another thing is, since the smallest piece has 2 blocks in it, if ever we only leave a space that is 1 by 1 by 1 in any part of the cube, we know that there is no piece that can fit in that particular part. So using these 3 rules, I will now attempt to assemble the Soma cube, and perhaps I will end up assembling it in a way that I've never done so before. Well, here is one piece of 4 blocks. Here is a different piece of 4 blocks. I'll start with these 2, and I'll try to include some other pieces in such a way that I'll start with the difficult pieces and end up with the simpler ones. Okay. And by saving the easiest pieces to last, I have been able to finally assemble this particular 3 by 3 Soma cube using my heuristic.